I am Sudesh Gayankar. Today I am solving the problem of mechanics of material. In that one, a hollow steel shaft, it is a hollow part. That means internal diameter and external diameter comes in picture here. Hollow. A shaft 3 mm long, length is given 3 meter. 3 meter, not mm, 3 meter. 3 into 1000, it will be 3000 mm. Must transmit a torque of, torque is given, 25 kilo Newton meter, has to be expressed in terms of Newton mm, 25 into 10 raised to 3. Now this meter has to be converted in terms of mm, therefore again multiply by 3, it becomes Newton mm. That means 25 into 10 raised to 6 Newton mm. It is a VTO problem for 10 marks. Asked in the exam for 10 marks. The total angle of the twist in this length is not to exceed 2.5 degree. Theta is given here, 2.5 degree. It has to be converted into radian, multiplied by pi by 180. It will get converted in terms of radian. And the allowable shear stress is 90 megapascal. Shear stress, that is tau given 90 megapascal, which is nothing but 90 Newton per mm square, because megapascal is nothing but Newton per mm. Determine inside and outside diameter of the shaft. We have to find out D and D naught or outer diameter. G is equal to 85 GPa. That means 85 into 10 raised to 3 Newton per mm square. Mm square. Now this is the formula I am going to use in order to solve the problem. In order to get diameter, I will write the formula T divided by Gp, polar moment of inertia, tau divided by R, G theta divided by L. G theta divided by L. Now, as it is a hollow part, where R is nothing but D naught by 2. Where R is nothing but D naught by 2. Now first, because if you go for the formula for Jp, Jp is nothing but pi divided by 32. Outer diameter is to 4 minus inner diameter is to 4. The 2 unknown will comes in picture. 2 unknown comes in picture. Therefore, better to go for the combination of tau and theta, because theta value is given. Tau by R is equal to G theta by L. Now, tau is 90, R is D naught by 2, G is 85. Into 10 raised to 3, theta is 2.5 into pi by 180 divided by length 3000. Cross multiply, you will get D naught is equal to 145.59 mm. Next, you have to find out inner diameter. Inner diameter. Then we are going to use the combination of these two. See here, T divided by Jp is equal to tau divided by R, where R is nothing but D naught by 2. D naught we obtained it. Torque, this is the torque value, 25 into 10 raised to 6 divided by pi by 32. Pi by 32. What is D naught? D naught is 145.59 minus Di raised to 4. This is also raised to 4. Close the bracket. Tau value is known, 90. R value. R is nothing but D naught by 2. We obtained the diameter value. That is 145. 0.59 divided by 2. Now how to solve here? Bring this entire section here. If the unknown is bottom, please make it on the top in order to find out the unknown. 25 into 10 raised to 6 is equal to 90 divided by 145.59 divided by 2 into pi divided by 32, 145.59 raised to 4 minus dr raised to 4. By using the calculator, we have to solve 25 into 10 raised to 6. Alpha is equal to 90, 145.59. 145.59 divided by 2 into open the bracket shift pi divided by 32 into 145.59 raised to 4 minus alpha x raised to 4 is equal to. The answer is DI, answer is 144.89 mm. In this way, you have to solve the problem. I am Santosh Gaidankar. Thank you very much.